In infiltration mode, you'll enter the battlefield as a rogue with randomly generated weapons, gear, and items. Because you're playing as a rogue, other rogues won't attack you as long as you don't attack them. If you do attack other rogues, they'll see you as an enemy and fight back. Other players playing as rogues may still attack you on the battlefield. After a successful extraction, you'll keep all the gear and loot you obtain. In infiltration mode, you'll enter the battlefield as a rogue with randomly generated...
You don't belong here. got a brave one. Don't mess about if you can't handle it.
Thank you. Dunbar is getting his ass kicked.
Something over there?
Thank you.
Quick Organize lets you quickly arrange items in your storage,